Because true belief hears the words of Jesus and say, your words are life. There's life in them. And true belief is softened by the words of Jesus. True belief is broken by the words of Jesus. True belief is sustained by the words of Jesus. And then false belief bails when the allegiance is demanded. When Jesus draws the line in the sand and says, I am all you need, false belief looks at all of the other things and walks away.